Hi, what's up, guys? So we are here in the Bahamas. Every Christmas, we take all of our home office staff on a Christmas trip. And this year, they chose a cruise. We had them all vote. They chose a cruise, so we cruised down here to the Bahamas. And it's been an incredible time. Their spouses are here. This time, we actually opened it up for them to be able to bring their kids. So we got all the families here. We got like 33 people, all from our home office staff. And what an incredible time to be able to get to just get to know them better on a personal level, get to know their families, get to know their kids, and just have an incredible time here in this beautiful place. So this is our last day. We're gonna be headed back tomorrow. And so that's what it's all about. And that's how you build culture. So many people, they talk about, oh, I wanna have this type of company culture or this type of corporate culture. Well, the only way you do that is by being actively building it. And that activity is things like this, getting to know them on a personal level, being able to sit down with them over dinner, sit down with them by the pool, sit down with them by the beach, and get to know them outside of work. That's the only way you're gonna be able to build that type of culture that we all want, right? So super blessed to be able to do this, blessed to be in a company that puts this as a top priority to be able to provide and to support the families that work with us.